If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again.
Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are NewsWatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
NCTV 45 Newcastle, The Train.
Hello and welcome to NewsWatch. This in from the state of Pennsylvania, who remind Pennsylvanians the importance of vaccinations. Yes, the Department of Health reminds Pennsylvanians of the importance of vaccinations and wants all Pennsylvanians to take steps to protect themselves and get immunized against several serious illnesses that can be life-threatening, such as measles, hepatitis, whooping cough. Okay, it is essential that not only children are up to date with immunizations, but also adults, says Secretary of Health Rachel Levine. Vaccinations are a good way to protect yourself from numerous serious diseases. Getting your vaccinations can help protect others, such as those who are comprised of immune systems who cannot get vaccinated. So if you have any questions, it's 1-877-PA-HEALTH, and they'll tell you where there's clinics available. That's 1-877-PA-HEALTH or 1-877-724-3258. Now we're going to take this break and we'll be back on NewsWatch, keeping you updated.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
NCTV 45 Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program was provided through funding from Coney Island, Coney Island downtown in downtown Newcastle, a Newcastle tradition.
Hey, we usually do this on the morning show, but couple pointers. First of all, the 14th is Valentine's Day for those of you with your Valentine, and Monday is President's Day. Thus, you are reminded. PennDOT and driver's license photo centers will be closed on the President's Day holiday. The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation announced that all driver's license centers, full-service centers in Harrisburg, will be closed Saturday the 16th through Monday the 18th. You may still do things online at dmv.pa.gov. And if you're going to get a Valentine, you know, we got butts right there. You got to make sure that you do that. Now, we're going to take this break and hear from these great sponsors. You know, they keep community television on the air for you.
NCTV 45 Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Hello and welcome to NewsWatch. And you know, we've been telling you about this. It's the Hess Ice Rink. When you go to PittsburghPenguins.com, you can vote for Hess, which will help gain some access for repairs that they're doing up there and renovations to the rink. Now, we know you've been watching Hockey Night in Newcastle, but it's much more important than that. Drop the Gloves for Cancer uses the Hess Ice Rink. They have holiday skating shows that use the Hess Ice Rink. The Lawrence County Lightning uses the Hess Ice Rink. The Men's Hockey League that we air for you every Sunday night uses the Hess Ice Rink. And how about Wilmington and Kennedy Catholic and also Neshannock hockey teams, as well as great recreation for those folks in Lawrence County. So I urge you, go to PittsburghPenguins.com, scroll down, and vote for the Hess Ice Rink. Now, we're going to take this break. We'll be right back on NewsWatch with a whole lot more after this. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. Well, let's get to college basketball. And your Pitt Panthers are visiting the Golden Eagles up at Boston College. Now, Louisville, they'll be taking on Duke. And over in the A-10, St. Bonaventure at St. Joe's. Davidson, they're taking on Fordham, who, we might add, were beaten by the Duquesne Dukes. Now, elsewhere in college basketball, and I always like to give you a little Big Ten action, if the screen changes. Your Tuesday, Penn State, they're at home against Michigan. Wisconsin travels, Wisconsin doesn't travel. Michigan State travels to Wisconsin. And Purdue will be at Maryland. Now, over in, and you got it, the NBA. Miles, get all this basketball bouncing out of here very quickly. The 76ers. At home against the Celtics, I'm going to be watching that.
as the Spurs take on the Grizzlies, the Lakers are at the Hawks, Magic at the Pelicans, and Jazz at the Warriors. Over in the NHL. And keep in mind that your Pens played yesterday, so they're going to be taking some time off. The Blackhawks will be at the Bruins, Islanders at the Sabres, Stars at the Panthers, Capitals at the Blue Jackets, Hurricane at the Senators, Flames at the Lightning, Devils at the Blues, and Red Wings, they're taking on the Predators. Your late games feature the Flyers at the Wild, Rangers at the Jets, Maple Leafs at the Avalanche, and Coyotes, they're taking on the Golden Knights. This was the Cedar Sports Corner. Head on over to Cedars, get some great food, and enjoy the games. I know, with all that weather we're getting, I think that's the best idea you could have. Well, we're going to take a time out, and we'll be right back after these messages.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Big Shop, where smiles are everywhere. This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle. NewsWatch, keeping you informed about all these great things happening. And here's one of them. February 15th, 6 to 8, Family Fun Night at the Y. Yes, warm your heart with delicious pizza and dancing. You know, learn fun dance moves from fantastic instruction. Enjoy the Valentine's Day holiday with themed crafts and activities. All this going on at the Newcastle YMCA downtown. And every family who attends will have a chance to win a door prize, including 1 month family membership at the Newcastle YMCA. These events are free and open to the public. You can register online, although it's not necessary. They'd appreciate it. And you can call 724-658-4766 for more information. Now, we're going to take this break, and I don't know, I'm going to practice my dance moves for the Y. We'll be right back after these messages.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this program. A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
You know, as we get to this time, you know, you could have a lot of fun things. And here's one of them. Cookies with the candidate. Yeah. Ronnie Dim, she is running for mayor, and she's had her signs up downtown about giving them about Newcastle. Cookies with the candidate. That's going to be February 23rd at 3 p.m. at Two Rivers Artisan Coffee. And, you know, we here at NCTV 45, we're not going to tell you to vote for. That's your job. Your job to go out, listen to what they have to say. And this is a great opportunity. Two Rivers Artisan Coffee, best coffee. I just got to tell you, it's tremendous. February 23rd at 3 o'clock. Check out Ronnie Dam and have cookies with the candidate. Now, we're going to take this break, and we'll be right back on NewsWatch with a whole bunch more after these messages.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Standing by my window. You know, it's time for Lawrence County 45 weather, and I really am wondering about this winter as we try to get every combination totally possible. Now, please don't hold me accountable for last night's rain and snow and overnight low of 34. I had nothing to do with it. But when you take a look at satellite imagery, you see a big blob of moisture to our south. The national scene shows a big blob of moisture to our west. So that can only mean one thing for your Tuesday. Rain. Yes, rain and a high of 47. And there's a 100% chance, so don't think you're getting out of it. You're getting rained on Tuesday. Take the bumper chute with you. Now, rain, yeah, Tuesday night, and a low of 27. Now, be careful, because did you notice I said low of 27? That means there could be ice. Chance of that, 80%. Now, for those of you tired of the rain, on Wednesday, you're going to get snow showers with a cloudy 33. And that chance of you getting snow is 60%. So the precipitation goes on, and then we get isolated snow showers Wednesday night, mostly cloudy and 26. That moves us into Thursday, mostly cloudy and 44. And Thursday night, you rain people you get it back. Mostly cloudy Thursday night, 35, 60% chance of rain. And since you like it so much, on Friday, rain likely, cloudy and 46. Yeah, there's a 70% chance. Now, the rain continues Friday night, cloudy 26, and there is a 60% chance of the rain. So, ain't that darling? Now, the stove people would get upset, so Saturday comes, and we have snow showers, mostly cloudy 32, and there's a mess, 50% chance of snow. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, low of 17, a little cuddle alert there. And Sunday, mostly cloudy and 28. So, you know, what can I say? Lawrence County 45 weather, we're satisfying the rain people and the snow people, and we're going to make it a little bit cloudy there on your Valentine's Day Thursday. It's just one of those special kind of things. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages. By my
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle. NewsWatch. And you know, I've been out there and I've told you we have numerous candidates running for mayor. It's no surprise now. And we only present the information. It's up to you to decide who you're for. Well, there's a spaghetti dinner, a meet and greet mayoral candidate, Richard Bechero, at St. Margaret's Saturday, February 23rd, from 3 to 6. Takeouts are available. They're asking for a $10 donation. Tickets, compliments of the candidate, and that's Richard Bechero, and that's at St. Margaret's Club, February 23rd. Now, if you're running for office and you would like to do a meet the candidate, feel free to contact us here at NCTV45. You can email us, nctv45@gmail.com, or you can call on the studio line, 724-510-7345. We're going to take this break and hear from these community sponsors who keep community television on the air for you.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Peppers, mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar, everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up. Right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes, it's Joseph's.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
NCTV 45, The Train. Anytime on your time.
Well, that's going to do it for this Tuesday. Thanks for tuning in to NCTV45's Nightly News. We appreciate your viewership, your sponsorship, and the fact that we know you tell a friend about NCTV 45. It makes us feel good inside, and I'm sure it does the same for them. Now, make sure you have a pleasant evening in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. We'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.
Got my ticket for the midnight plane, and it's not easy.